Who is John Riley?
Oh, he's a captain of a space cargo ship. He's not really a good captain. He's a drunk. He's probably divorced, never sees his kids. He's, well, apart from being a space captain, he's low life. But he's very keen about his job. He wants to do it right when he's got an assignment. So, and of course, he wants to get back to the base alive. So he puts up as much of a fight as he can to these mysterious dark forces that has entered his spaceship. So, but basically, he's, well, in the daily life, he's a nice guy who just happens to drink too much. Not being very clever in his work.
So he's kind of bored in the ship, only having one?
Yeah, I think he's surrounded by robots all day. Or one robot that does not have a conversational module in its... So yeah, he's bored, that's why he's drinking.
Okay.